Hey, what's up guys, it's Lisa here, and today this video is very special because it's my family reunion, 2016 Garlic Festival, yo, what's up, and my parents' wedding. My parents have been together for like 15 years or so, and 5 months after they met, they conceived me, and 9 months later, I was born. So they didn't get married when I was younger, because, you know, I don't know, they didn't want to do that whole thing where it's like, oh, just because they had a baby together, we should get married. But they stayed together for the 20th will be their 15th anniversary, so they've been together for a while, and yeah, this was great in my opinion. I hope you guys enjoy it because it's great. I'll see you in the end.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live.
yourself.
I have died every day awake. I believe time would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more.
Oh my God.
15 years. Ronnie and Robin have decided to get married here today because of family. They came to that conclusion that the important people in their lives would be here in one spot. So why not here? Along with your presence, I also want to be sure to acknowledge the spiritual presence of both Grandmalita, our mother, grandmother, and aunt, Lissy Sanchez, as well as Robin's mother, Sandy. When Ronnie goes, welcome to Ronnie and Robin's wedding. Now Robin has a statement she'd like to make. Robin?
I just want to tell you that I'm very proud of you.
And now it's time for the vows. By the authority given to me as a minister in the laws of the state of California, I now declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
So beautiful. I was crying. She was so beautiful. She did such a great job. Oh my God.
Thank you, Kaya, for being my partner in crime in this.
Thank you.
Thank you for being my partner in crime. Ow!
What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the floor. I treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby, 'cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still there with you. Five more hours till the night is ours, and I'm in bed with you. This right here is my type of party. Five more hours, we're just getting started.
Switch.
beautiful, beautiful.
Mwah.
How's it going over here, Mr. Film? I can't even get you because you're so tall.
Mrs. Film?
Vlog.
Kicking ass, huh?
Isn't it a little late? Shouldn't you fly away? A little dove with cigarettes, something that you can hold your breath. I heard about a girl, buried her dolls and lost her curls, painted on lipstick red, grew herself up and then she into a smoke-filled room. No one could keep their eyes off you. If a little drink or two, or could you be that girl I knew? Walk into a smoke-filled room. A little black dress and mama shoes. Isn't it a bit too soon? Or could you be that girl I knew?
For watching. If you want more of these type of videos, then give that thing a thumbs up. And I love you. I'll see you guys later.